metal in the supernova remnant.
Don't the energies of the photons change as they
go
through space?
Yeah, they do, but these are so close that it's not really a big deal. Yeah,
works,
these are all within the galaxy.
No. No?
These are really close by. <so. laughs>
How big is the Earth compared to this?
Galaxy, the supernovas.
This is like.
What would the Earth be?
I mean, the Earth is like nothing.
This or
no,
this or
you wouldn't
that?
See it. Like, cause this is.
What about the Sun?
This is like a cross. It's gonna be like 100 parsecs, which is 300 light years across.
So where would the Sun be?
Well, okay, so the Sun, the distance from the Earth to the Sun is 8 light minutes. Okay, it takes light 8 minutes to go from the Sun to the Earth.
You said 300 light years?
Light years. It takes light to go from here to here, it takes 300 years. That was my spiel. Thanks, guys.